Of life before the blast.
Just only Metro, nothing else.
Just a girl when the bombs fell.
You were right all along. It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world.
Could such things exist again? I live in hope.
Slay the enemy's servants with no rest or mercy!
See the people I have to work with here? Complete and utter degradation. We are the government you people deserve.
I'll drown you in your own blood!
So you do understand. There is no other way. Man is a beast. A beast!
Who are those people trying to kill us?
It's the strongest who survives!
But don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
You're not saving anyone!
I live in hope. Future is still all I fear.
Thank you. got a special surprise prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full. It's no biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit. Get out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Do it. Careful.
This was supposed to be easy. Just track her down again, bring her home. I had no idea how wrong I was. And how far I would really have to go.
Search for the missing girl continues in the deep ravines.
Perfect management team.
Please, tell me that she's safe.
Your hysterics aren't helping. Stop calling me.
Be sure they heard that.
Thank you.
grass! Watch yourself!
Forbidden love uncovers the mystery that lies deep inside. The story of a faithful lover held captive at her family's side. Beasts pursuing, seek my undoing. Intent on seeing our demise. Her will consenting. Evil preventing. The maid of scare shall be my prize.
For many, the allure of medieval fantasy RPGs is so obvious, so captivating. This idea of living in another world, somewhere more hostile, more magical, more intense than our real lives, is a powerful escape. While visiting such a world, we want to believe. The illusion breaks down when the game reminds you constantly that it is a game. That is what happens when the game is always giving you freebies. Go venture in the wild, but don't worry, you're half dragon. You're the chosen one. You're the lost child from a prophecy. Nah, we want to scale back things so that you live in a fantasy world, but from the perspective of an ordinary human being with no superpower and no game developer guiding you at every step. This is a game for those who aren't afraid of being vulnerable, for those who want to own up to their mistakes and feel the sting of their failures. Who said that adventuring should be easy? Who said that you, the player, can't do it on your own? Even ordinary people can do extraordinary things. In order to make the adventuring life more human, the threat of combat shouldn't be your only worry. Hunger, thirst, exhaustion, these are all part of the deal when you travel untamed lands. It also wouldn't make sense for a normal human being to get out in the cold of winter without furs and have a warm fire. It wouldn't make sense to run around the desert in a large, fully plated armor either. This is part of the vision behind Outward. The story isn't about you
From above, it appears peaceful, serene. But this is an illusion. Seismic changes have overtaken the planet since the days when human beings ruled the Earth. The only inhabitants remaining are the animals who have somehow managed to survive. These indomitable creatures must travel the lands, the seas, and the skies in search of safety and sanctuary. But the journey will be hard, for there are terrors in the wild world. How long will they survive? Away.
In the beginning, we start at the Wilhelmshaven port, met by the U-boat skipper and Grand Admiral Donitz. Your first mission starts there, accompanied by the tutorial that explains many aspects of U-boat. It's a complex game, and because of that, we put effort into this tutorial to be informative and useful for players.
Ein Matrose der Kriegsmarine ist stets wachsam. Du bringst Schande über unsere Besatzung.
In this first mission, you will receive orders to capture a radar prototype from a sabotage ship. This mission will teach you the basics of the game and give you a small taste of what it's like to play U-boat. Sandbox mode, on the other hand, puts the player right on the Atlantic and gives the player full freedom to do what they want to do. What happens in Sandbox is completely random, and any two games will not be the same. You may decide to hunt for convoys, investigate sources of radio transmissions, or just follow orders assigned to you by headquarters. For example, headquarters may order you to investigate what happened to a ship they lost contact with. Missions are partially generated, but you can make decisions along the way, such as which officer will be sent to investigate what happened on board the lost ship. Sending different officers, of course, will result in different outcomes. In the beta version, there are some limitations to resupply your U-boat, but it's still fully possible to get going. You can resupply at ports or just find some stuff in the wreckages of sunken ships, like food and spare parts.
So schwer.
We are going to publish this version soon, and after a few more months, we will publish it in early access on Steam to let the whole community decide about its further development.
Some things are inevitable. So why do we never see it coming? Until it's too late. Work together to survive, we said. It's the only right way, we agreed. This is our pact. We are companions. We are comrades in arms. We are stronger together and weaker apart. Sing songs around the campfire. Share your meat, share your bread. Turn the other cheek. Such shiny, pretty lies we tell ourselves. Behind the handshakes, beneath the laughter and the grins, we know what we really are. The cheats and the fakes, frauds, the murderers and monsters, capable of such deceit and treachery. Oh, the knives we hide behind our smiles.
Thank you.